I mean, it's now good
you
to have, give
but
a
that's
little.
Okay. Maybe you can rethink your brand.
Give them a taste. Put a small Italian out.
Just the pink spoon, not the whole sundae.
Pete Donaldson here for Absolute Radio. I'm with Vince Vaughan. There's a lot of branding in the room. All of the televisions are switched to a channel that just says Absolute Radio.
Well, I don't know that giving away too much is part of your brand.
No, I mean, it's now good you to have, give
but
a
that's
little.
Okay. Maybe you can rethink your brand.
Give them a taste. Put a small Italian out.
Just the pink spoon, not the whole sundae. I really am trying to decide, you know, what this means for my brand.
I know.
But I love your brand.
It's difficult. We've got ours all sorted out. You're on your brand journey.
I am. I'm on my brand journey, and I'm always rebranding. But, you know, in being open like this, I hope this becomes my brand.
Control-Alt-Delete on your brand every few days.
Well, people it just depends, because I have to, when I pick my clothes, when I do anything, it's all about my brand. You know that. But in a great way. And then I want to see how I can take my brand and exploit it into other areas.
First things first, thank you for bringing us, A, your brand, and B, a beautiful Chicago day. Do you get out and about? Because usually these sort of
I do, because it's great for my brand. So people see me out, they're like, that's a guy of the people. I'm like, that's totally what I want my brand to be.
He's north, he's south, he's east, he's west. He's like a choose-your-own-adventure of a man.
It is crazy. You know, when I started acting, my generation was like, I just hope I can get a part, like I can make a living. But now, like, everyone really talks about branding.
Do they actually?
Everybody in every business is like, everything's about a branding, or how does this brand, or that's part of your brand, or that's
me?
Not
is
on brand. It's crazy, right?
Brawl in Cell 99 is out now. I'd say you're in the film. You're more the film, though. This film is you. This film hangs off you, drips off you, if you will. Did you feel a pressure kind of reading this script? Because, I mean, there's a lot to pile through, isn't there?
Well, I knew what was at stake for the brand. So we who put a nickel in us? We can't stop.
Brandon, no, you know Brandon Cellblock 99.
Brandon Cellblock 99. Right off the bat, we started thinking of T-shirts or anything we could sell that would complement it.
Nickel dusters. How does it feel producing a career-defining performance that you can never show your children?
Yeah, right? You know, it's been great. We've been to the Venice Film Festival in Toronto. Mm. We've just played here at London. And, you know, it's been a great response. But when you're making the movie, I think you're just kind of committing to the material and diving into it. And I really didn't get too far ahead of my skis on it. We were just really kind of making the movie. Now, afterwards, I just finished another movie with the same director.
Yeah.
But having a chance to see it put together, I'm really amazed. You know, he writes the music as original songs.
Yeah, he got like the OJ, gorgeous.
Yeah, he gets phenomenal. I mean, it's credible, but he writes the songs as well. He's just a very multi-talented guy. It's great for his brand.
He's
always branding in a great way, honestly.
Who knows what that man's brand is? He's like an animator, a writer, a
jack
director.
Of all trades brand?
He really is.
Master of all trades brand.
Right? There's a genuinely beautiful moment when you're on a boat. Even though you're doing something terrible, the lighting off the boat on everyone's faces is actually quite... There's something inside me stirred. It was like, oh, wow, this is amazing. And then the film just gets darker, and it's not afraid to use darkness as a tool to a certain extent.
Yeah, I think what makes him interesting is the cinematography. Everything has a real interesting perspective on it. Yeah, so, yeah, and the movie's unapologetic for sure. He definitely signs his painting. But that's his brand. We all know that.
You are going to be working with the same director on his next venture called Dragged Across Concrete.
Yes. He's great with titles, isn't he?
That man.
So you got Bone Tomahawk, this one, Brawl in Cell Block 99, and now Dragged Across Concrete. And I think the one thing you can tell is when you hear the name, you know the...
I'm not going to use the B word on this. I think we've had enough of them. But,
yeah. Okay, yeah. By the way, the fact that you won't say it anymore is terrific for your B word.
I know, right? Finally for now. Thank you for coming in. And it's been great for my brand. And Jake the Snake. Is it happening? Has it happened?
We shot that movie. Stephen Merchant directed. I did not play a specific wrestler. I do play
wrestler.
An American wrestling coach.
Oh, okay.
But not a specific one. But yeah, Stephen Merchant's tremendous. And it's the story of Paige, the English wrestler from the WWE.
Yeah, yeah. Big wrestling family.
That was fun. That should come out in March. And again, it's just, you know, it's all about putting bricks on my brand. You get it.
The B on the B.
B on the B, baby.
Vince, brand the Vaughn. Thank you so much for joining us
today.
This
was great. Thank you.